We're Uri of Maui, and Maui was someone who was known for doing new things that other people hadn't done before.
Rua Bioscience was founded by Manu Kadi and Panapa Ihau back in 2017. They had a dream. They wanted to create jobs and opportunity here on the coast, and medicinal cannabis was seen as a way that we could do that. That's how the company was formed, that's where the funding started, and the journey began.
Rua Bioscience is a pharmaceutical company based near Ruatoria on the east coast. We produce medicines from cannabis and supply those to patients in New Zealand and overseas. The stage we're at now, we've got nearly 30 employees. Some of them are based at Ruatoria, some in Gisborne. Cultivation happens at Ruatoria. We've got an 8,000 square metre facility there. And that's where we grow the plants and dry them, and they get transported to Gisborne, where there's a factory that manufactures the medicines from the plant material.
The scale of the opportunity that exists for Rua Bioscience is substantial.
The pharmaceutical industry is in growth mode. The global medical cannabis market is on track to hit $85 billion by 2024.
Some of the things that make this company special, and perhaps any company that's been founded by Māori in a Māori community, is that there's a real long-term commitment to it. It's not about just creating some value and being able to sell that and bring the funds back into the community. We want jobs that are going to be here for the long term. We're not going anywhere. This is an intergenerational project, and that's reflected in many other Māori businesses that are about the people and about the land and making sure that it's good for both.
Rua Bioscience has had a really interesting investment journey. We've done quite a few different capital raises in our relatively short history. It's been really great working with the team from NZTE. They've been really supportive right from when we were a very early stage company through to the listing process as well. When Rua Bioscience was out pitching to investors, our key pitch was around our doable export strategy, and so we've got a really clear path to market and a clear path to revenue as well.
Rua Bioscience's rapid development has been underpinned by some very smart funding decisions in the lead up to their listing. With the funding that Rua Bioscience has secured, the investment in high-tech facilities and the great people that they have on their team, they're ready to take their pharmaceutical products to the world.
The IPO allows us to go that next stage and take our product to the world markets. The pharmaceutical industry has a very long ramp up. Having that $20 million in the bank, that allows us to turn that dream into a reality.
The community are excited about what we've achieved to date. The first listed company in the region, first Māori company to list on the stock exchange, first to get a license. So there's a lot of pride in those things.
For a lot of people, the story of Rua Bioscience and putting back into the community, creating jobs here, resonates. It's not just about selling a product, it's about what you give back to the community. And I think that's something that at Rua Bioscience we all feel very, very proud about.
We're authentic, and people see that, and people want to be part of that, especially in a world where more and more people want authentic story. They don't want greenwashing, they don't want social washing, they don't want any of that. They want products that are meaningful.
Our vision for the future is we set out to create jobs and opportunity here in Te Tairāwhiti, so the East Coast, and that remains central to who we are as a company. We hope in 5 to 10 years' time that we're a global pharmaceutical company supplying product all over the world.
Anything's possible. For our whānau Māori, kia kaha, it's a big mahi, but that's what our ancestors have given to us. Ki rongo ki ngā tūpuna, ka pai te haerenga.